To watch a Tri-City Americans game, the Western Hockey League announced that it will delay the start of the 2020-2021 WHL season. In a statement yesterday, the league said it will continue to work with government and health authorities to consider schedule options for the upcoming season. The original start of the season was planned to be on January 8th. The Board of Governors will now meet in January to consider other potential start dates.